you feel the buzz.
Okay, so it is day three at Playlist, and it's 12:30. Yeah. The other night when I came home and I said it's 2:30, it was 3:30. Janine has a meetup for like 3.5 hours, so I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do during that time. We are gonna go over there and get some food and like the creator lounge. It's so hard because I can't communicate with her, so if I leave, we're just gonna have to like set a time and a place to meet back up because my phone is still there.
You guys say hi!
Say hi!
Not super enthusiastic, but that's all right.
These are some ones that...
Say hi! We got the iced coffee again, and we're heading over to Janine's meetup and getting some lunch because we are starving. So as you may have known from yesterday, I'm low-key obsessed with the Shakespeare's, and I just saw the children, so I'm gonna sneakily video them.
All the little kids are meeting, and it's really cute.
Here's what lunch was. Salads. If you didn't have the pass, like, to get this for free, it was $20. How insane. Orlando, chill with the prices. So we figured it out, we think.
I think we did.
Our theory is that these are, like, dollar menu salads from McDonald's and that they just brought them here.
It's identical what you would get at
McDonald's. It's literally McDonald's. Or, like, Wendy's maybe. We'll upgrade it a little. Look who it is. It's Lexi. Long time no see. Now we're almost to Janine's meetup. We're about to separate. All right, as soon as you're done, meet our hotel room.
We'll end up being here all night, and or people will be sent home without seeing you guys, too.
Cool?
They're ready to. So my dad ordered me a new phone. We're just gonna, I guess, count it as a loss and expect that this thing's not coming back.
So when she came up to me, I was like, oh, like, what was up with that over there? And she goes, oh, yeah, I'm the girl who burned my hair off. And I was like, no way!
Oh my gosh. So Janine's meetup got out super early, which is great. But the girl, who I'm sure you guys know what I'm talking about, she was like straightening it, is it?
She was curling her hair.
Curling her hair, and like it rips off. So it was real?
Oh,
it was
totally
a real video? Because
totally
there was all this skepticism about like, it was fake, blah, blah, blah.
No, I totally believe
it. Well, the girl just came to Janine's meetup.
So funny.
Here's what's going on tonight. We have the style hall party. Then we have Universal.
Keep that with us.
Then we have the after party.
It's so warm.
Is it?
Yeah, it feels amazing.
Dinner. Here we are.
Wow, that looks so good. We are off. Here's my casual outfit. Here's Janine's casual outfit.
What? Bye-bye, golden ticket. We're cashing you in.
Creator appreciation mixer.
Last night in the party room.
No. Classic. Every night, we get the free drinks. They have yo-yos. Does that light up?
Just one question for you. Are you ready?
Are you there? We need to get on the buses. Universal is the most like uncanny thing ever. We've been running to like 5 locations and we don't know where it's supposed to go.
Everybody step back. They're asking everybody to step back, please.
Energy was up here and it's kind of dropped because we have to sit. Also, Janine and I, so we have to leave our hotel at 4 a.m. to get to the airport for our flights. Our plan is just not to sleep. Universal just for us, so we are all going in.
Welcome. Hi, welcome. Just follow the signs.
Ah, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Woo. Thank you. one of those for me to ask.
Yeah.
Too hype.
This is like my probably sixth or seventh time at Universal.
Guys, literally no one is here. Like, this is just us.
Pretty epic.
That red carpet was sick.
What? My freaking camera went out of focus the entire time.
They have Playlist Live things projected onto everything. Harry Potter World.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. There it is. It's the castle.
Watch it.
The pictures move! I already knew that, but I'm still so excited. And then here's the picture hall.
Whoa, that's so cool.
We're currently on the ride.
Where are you at? Oh, it's me, follow me.
I'm convincing Janine to be a Harry Potter fan. It was so cool.
That was so cool, like I feel dizzy, but that was amazing.
They're even having the shows for us, even though like no one's here. How are they keeping a straight face?
Aka awesome.
That was a good body roll. Good girl.
I'm trying to get Sarah's yo-yo shirt.
Here.
She's really good.
There you go. Do you see it?
The pillar.
Wow. Walking, really walking the dog.
Child.
Where's Janine? I don't know.
She looks like a child.
That one chair is so low.
It's all of them.
Butterbeer time.
Can I do like a frozen one? I've never like...
Yeah, the frozen's like
us flush. Yeah, I want to get the frozen one too. We got it.
We're in Honey Dukes.
And I've got my butterbeer. You can actually see it here. The frozen's so good. We're going on the Spider-Man ride.
Who's Spider-Man nearby?
It's our time. Universal's almost up, so now we are going to head towards the exit and go over to the after party at the Hard Rock.
Goodbye, red carpet. So pretty. Everyone is getting a picture of it.
All right, so here's where we're going. I bet this thing is going to be on the event floor where they have like John Lennon's piano and like all this crazy stuff.
Commercial bags to get in.
All right. Here we are. Oh my God. Katie and I are enthralled by this piano. Everyone else is getting drinks and we're like, where's Stevie Wonder? So it's just this little lounge.
Here's what Katie and I could be eating. Here's what we're going to be eating.
Oh, yes.
Debating if Paulina's gonna go introduce herself to Jimmy Tantrum.
She let's go, yo. Take it back. Paulina almost knocked us out.
Hey!
The fact
that
they
still have that is hilarious.
They gave out these yo-yos at the style party and only Sarah kept hers.
They got their pick with Jimmy Tatro. Now we're finally leaving and we're hopefully gonna make the last bus. We're on the bus, heading back, but every seat has to be full before we can leave, so it's gonna be a long time. It's currently 2:30 and I'm actually more awake than I thought that I would be right now. And Janine and I are packing up our room because we're leaving the airport at 4 a.m. I don't remember if I said that earlier.
Oh my gosh. Janine, I'm not even touching it. I'm just going to let it charge. Guys, I'm not touching it. It has resurrected. Oh my gosh. This works. This stuff works. All right, so I'm packing up. This is like the only bag I packed. And it already appears to be full, right? Wrong. All of this is gonna fit in there. And then you guys will be able to see how magical my packing skills are. But Janine's taking a nap. So this is like my like wrap up until maybe if I film anything at the airport or like with my friend, then I'll add it in. But if not, my social media links are gonna be in the description and be sure to subscribe to this channel if you want to see more vlogs. All right, so now we're heading out. I packed it all in that like I said it would.
We're not alone. We're not alone. And I'm waiting on my friend. I'm back home. I didn't sleep. This is not fun. Vlog is over. Know that I've been waiting for so long. You're all that.